and we have a few people to thank. Our volunteers and our supporters, you guys, all the people on board who do work. Could the board members please stand up? And we need to thank Bennington College for 50 years of supporting us, and to Nick Brook on the faculty here, and Georgina Dybell, the music coordinator, who we work with to get the dates and to arrange for this room. We thank them for their support. Also want to mention our manager, Gail Smith, who I did not have still. I get out of your hair. And we do have some business sponsors. There are inserts in the program. If you can patronize these people, it would be wonderful. The other thing is just to mention today, we're presenting a commission that is long overdue. Geoffrey G. wrote this piece to be performed basically just as the world was ending. It's only been a couple of years, but we're finally presenting it. So we're very happy to present this and have Geoffrey play with us today. We hope you enjoy it. The only other thing I got asked to mention was there will be a brief intermission between the second and third piece after Geoffrey's work. So thank you very much.
Thank you. thing you may not know is that Paul Hindemith himself performed here at Bennington in 1958 a concert of three of his viola sonatas in the carriage barn just up the road, playing viola himself. He played two viola sonatas and one for what's called viola d'amore, which has sympathetic strings that vibrate under. And I looked it up and saw the actual program that was presented here. It was through the graces of a member of the faculty, Otto Luning, who may or may not be familiar to you, but who met him when Hindemith and his wife were fleeing Germany and went directly to Switzerland. And it was there in some interesting company that Otto Luning met him and brought him here for a concert. So there's a connection.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.